more investitures at Buckingham Palace, proudly showing his Royal Victorian Medal, is Yeoman Edward Perfitt, Yeoman of the Guard of Her Majesty's Bodyguard. For his contributions to golf, left-hander Bob Charles was awarded the OBE in the birthday honours. And Australian tennis star Evonne Goolagong with her MBE. She said she felt more nervous at the investiture than she ever was on the centre court. These men entering a salt mine in Romania are all set